Is your engine running rough, using more fuel than usual, or just not feeling right lately? You might be dealing with a small part causing big problems, the PCV valve. In today's video, we're breaking down the 15 clear symptoms of a bad PCV valve, from rough idling to surprise oil leaks, and how ignoring them could cost you more than just performance. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you never miss out on more car tips. Now, let's jump right in. The positive crankcase ventilation, PCV, valve is a small but essential component in a vehicle's engine. It helps manage pressure inside the crankcase by allowing gases that escape past the piston rings, blow-by gases, to be rerouted from the crankcase into the intake manifold. There, they are burned again during combustion. This reduces harmful emissions, prevents sludge buildup, and keeps engine oil cleaner for longer. A properly functioning PCV valve also helps maintain fuel efficiency and protects engine seals from excessive pressure. When this valve fails, it can lead to several noticeable issues with performance, fuel economy, and engine health. Number 1. Rough idling. A faulty PCV valve can cause unmetered air to enter the intake manifold, disrupting the air-fuel ratio that the engine relies on to maintain a steady idle. This leads to the engine running rough, with noticeable vibrations or shaking when the car is stopped or idling in gear. The idle RPM may fluctuate or drop too low, and in severe cases, the engine may sound like it's sputtering. The roughness may come and go initially, but usually worsens as the valve condition degrades. Drivers may feel as though the engine is hunting for a stable idle. This issue is especially noticeable during cold starts or at stoplights. If left unresolved, it can lead to further drivability problems. Number 2. Check engine light, CEL. When a PCV valve goes bad, it often triggers the check engine light on your dashboard. The vehicle's ECU detects irregularities in airflow, vacuum levels, or fuel trim that fall outside acceptable parameters. These issues often result in diagnostic trouble codes like P0171, System 2 Lean, or P0507, Idle Control System RPM higher than expected. A scan tool can retrieve these codes, but they usually require further inspection to pinpoint the PCV valve. The light may appear intermittently at first, then remain steadily lit. In some cases, the CEL may coincide with noticeable engine performance issues. Replacing the PCV valve often clears the codes once the root cause is resolved. Number 3. Poor fuel economy. A bad PCV valve can disrupt the delicate air-fuel mixture the engine needs to operate efficiently, causing the vehicle to burn more fuel than necessary. If the valve is stuck open, it can create a vacuum leak that leads to a lean condition, forcing the ECU to compensate by injecting more fuel. Alternatively, a stuck closed valve can cause crankcase pressure buildup, which affects combustion efficiency. Either scenario leads to reduced miles per gallon. You might notice more frequent trips to the fuel station despite driving the same routes. Long term, poor fuel economy translates to higher ownership costs. Regular PCV valve inspection can help prevent this issue. Number 4. Oil leaks. One of the more damaging consequences of a faulty PCV valve is oil leakage. If the valve is clogged or fails shut, pressure builds up in the crankcase with no outlet. This pressure forces oil past the weakest seals or gaskets in the engine, leading to leaks around the valve cover, oil pan, or even main crank seals. These leaks may start as small drips, but can quickly escalate, leaving visible oil spots on the ground or engine bay. Unchecked leaks can cause the engine to lose vital lubrication and overheat. You may also detect a burning oil smell if the leaking oil hits hot engine components. Timely PCV replacement can prevent such leaks. Number 5. Increased oil consumption. A stuck open PCV valve allows excessive oil vapor to be drawn into the intake system, where it is burned along with fuel. This causes the engine to consume more oil than usual, even in the absence of visible leaks. You may notice the oil level dropping faster between changes or need to top up frequently. If ignored, low oil levels can lead to engine wear and overheating. The burning of oil also contributes to carbon buildup on pistons and valves. This symptom often goes unnoticed until oil warning lights appear or engine performance declines. Routine oil checks can help detect this issue early. Number 6. Black smoke from exhaust. When the PCV valve fails and allows oil or fuel vapors to enter the combustion chamber excessively, it results in thick black smoke being emitted from the exhaust. This happens because the engine burns not only fuel but also oil, causing incomplete combustion. The smoke may be more visible during startup or acceleration. You might also notice a burnt oil smell and reduced engine performance. This symptom is often accompanied by poor fuel economy and fouled spark plugs. Over time, the exhaust system can become contaminated. Addressing the PCV issue early can prevent further damage to emission control components. Number 7. Engine misfires. A defective PCV valve may create a vacuum leak or introduce oil into the combustion chamber, both of which can interfere with proper spark ignition. The result is engine misfires, where one or more cylinders fail to fire properly. You may experience rough acceleration, hesitation, or a noticeable drop in power. Misfires can trigger the check engine light and result in stored codes like P0300. If the issue persists, it can damage catalytic converters and increase emissions. Misfires are particularly noticeable under load or during cold starts. Resolving PCV issues often restores smooth engine operation and prevents long-term damage. Number 8. High idle speed. A stuck-open PCV valve allows continuous airflow into the intake manifold, bypassing the throttle body. This creates a vacuum leak that causes the engine to idle higher than normal, often hundreds of RPM above standard idle levels. You may notice the car idling loudly or creeping forward when in drive. High idle also increases engine wear and fuel usage, especially when idling for extended periods. It may also trigger idle control system error codes. This condition often worsens as the valve degrades further. Replacing the PCV valve typically restores normal idle function and improves drivability. Number 9. Whistling or hissing noise. When the PCV valve or its hoses are damaged, cracked, or loose, they may create a distinct whistling or hissing noise during engine operation. This sound is caused by air entering or escaping the system where it shouldn't, effectively creating a vacuum leak. The noise usually increases with engine RPM and may be heard around the valve cover or intake manifold. It can be mistaken for a failing gasket or other air leak. If the PCV system is the culprit, the noise often disappears once the valve is replaced or the hoses are resecured. It's a clear audible clue that something's wrong. Number 10. Oil in the air filter or intake. When the PCV valve fails, especially in an open position, oil vapors can be drawn in large quantities through the intake tract. This results in oil contamination inside the air filter housing or throttle body. Over time, a sticky, oily film can form on the filter and intake walls, reducing airflow and engine efficiency. In extreme cases, the air filter may become soaked, compromising filtration. This contamination also increases carbon buildup inside the engine. Regular inspection of the intake and filter can reveal early signs. Replacing a faulty PCV valve stops oil mist from traveling back into the intake. That's all for today's video. I hope you found this information on the PCV valve and its symptoms helpful. Make sure to hit the like button if you learned something new, and don't forget to subscribe for more car maintenance tips and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching, and drive safely!